following program contains creative language that some viewers may find offensive. If you lack a sense of humor, I suggest you watch something else.
Hi, I'm Samantha, and this is my second Binding of Isaac video. The first one, I had 3 playthroughs, and they were fucking terrible. So I'm going to do 3 more playthroughs and see if we can get any better. At this point, I still haven't found most of the items or seen most of the enemies, so this should be fun. Alright, let's start. Ah! I hate flies. Okay, a key is good. Hit this poop. Hit this poop. And we get an item room right away. Ooh, I don't know what this is. HP up. That's very good. Oh, let's kill these fires. Okay, we don't want to go in the shop because we're poor. This one is red for some reason. I don't know why. He's not really doing anything special. It's pretty lame. Kill these guys. They're pretty easy. Okay, and we get a chest. Yay, money! Can't pick up that heart because I have full life. I don't know if I want to waste a bomb to get a nickel yet, but I might. We'll see. Ah! I forgot that these can shoot off 4 directions. Okay. Oh, I'm glad we waited. I think I'm going to use my bomb for this chest. Okay. Oh, good. We get our bomb back. That's good. I don't want to go to the boss yet. I like to finish the whole level. So let's go see what we find down here. Fucking more flies. I hate flies. Oh, another bomb. So now we can get both of these nickels if we want. I think we will. What the fuck is on my neck? Where did that come from? Is that a ball sack? Why? Oh god, it is! Oh. No, it's a heart. I think it's a heart. I hope it's a heart. So we're going to fight Larry Jr. He's harder when there's no rocks because he's more unpredictable. Ugh! Just as a thought, I think that if I pooped a room full of poop, I wouldn't want to hang out in it. These guys obviously have some brain damage. And they're dead. And I get rotten meat. That's more life. Okay. Alright, next level. These guys are so lame. All they do is run away. It's the noise they make. Ah! That one dropped a bomb. Fucking flies! Ah! Ah! Go away! Kill this guy. He so stupid. Ugh, come back here, fucker! Okay. And we get a yellow pill. Let's see what it does. It teleported me to this weird room. Oh god, it's this room. What is this room? Where the fuck am I right now? Why is it playing battle music? Ugh! Oh my god, there's a whole room of grandpa flies! Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, are you fucking serious? I don't even fucking know how I got there! What kind of room even was that? Okay. Attempt number two. Here we go. A room full of poop. Now these guys, and if you stand far back enough, they're really stupid and they don't know that they can shoot you. So I get a bomb. And here's a room full of monies. And I think, yep, I have two bombs, so I'm gonna use one. Are you fucking serious? Apparently, I need to use another bomb because I'm not just going to stop now after having wasted one bomb. So stupid. Okay, here we go. Let's see what's this way. Anything good? Fucking flies. Fucking retarded flies. And these guys, but now I'm just going to stand here and shoot them. So stupid. Can't take that heart. This is the same exact room because I don't know why. Ah! Okay. I also hate things that jump because they jump wherever the fuck they want. No pattern at all. And, okay, so apparently I would need a bomb to get another bomb, and I don't have a bomb, so that's stupid. Item room. Let's see what this is. Roid rage. Speed and range up. That's good. I'm faster now. Oh, God! What happened to my face? Wow, that's terrifying. I don't even want to look at it. Is there a button to walk backwards, like this all the time? There we go. I'll just keep shooting up. I think that's it for this level. Let's go get this heart. And now we will go fight the boss. It's Larry Jr. Should be able to beat him. This room is pre-filled with poop to make things more difficult, but I don't think that it will be a problem. I like the sound that the poop makes when it pops. Stop coming down here! Go back up there! Stop pooping! Quit pooping! thought that was really stupid. There, he's dead, and I'm going to take these hearts. I'm going to shoot up here so I don't have to look at this busted face. And I get more range. Oh, now I'm wearing lipstick and crying. Well, that's a step up from a crazy face. And now for the next level. Yay, we're doing pretty good. Alright, let's go here. And of course, I always pick the room with flies first. It's pretty much a given. I don't need any of those hearts. Plop. 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 These guys are pretty easy. I don't know why that one is red. Or why that one is pink. But he gave me a key. And he gave me a coin. Something is still shooting at me. Ooh! Oh, let's get that poop. Poop. We don't have any bombs. Fan-fucking-tastic. We can't get that chest. Give me a bomb. Give me a fucking bomb! Give me a bomb! Oh. Just kidding! I can get this chest. The poop was blocking it. Now it's gone. Okay. Let's go down here. Oh, I love beggars. Let's hit him. Hit. Give me something! Give me something! Give me something! Give me a key. I'm gonna keep hitting him. Hit. Yes, another key. Hit. Yes, a heart. Oh, I can't use it anyway. Hit. Give me something. A bomb. That's good. Hit him again. Fuck you. Quit fucking taking my money. Yeah. He gave me some dog food and then disappeared and then I got more hearts. Oh, fucking jumping things. That one is red. Means that he can do special things. Oh, it's Gluttony. What does Gluttony do? Ah! Oh, he shoots a fucking laser. Oh my god. Where the fuck is that laser even coming from? What is in your stomach that caused you to have lasers? Stop lasering at me! Cut it out. No! No! Ah! That one hit me. Ah! That one hit me too. No! Okay, he's dead. That's good. That's all you gave me is hearts? So stupid. Let's go in the arcade. I'm gonna blow this guy up because I kinda hate his face. He only has one tooth and it's stupid. And he gave me some coins that I can spend on the slot machine. Let's gamble. I love to gamble. Yay, a pill! Let's take it. Let's see what happens. Full health! That's fantastic! That means... Oh! It exploded already? Fucking cheap as shit! Fuck. Now I don't even need that heart. Let's go this way. More flies, as per usual. Fuck you. Fuck you, fly. Oh, and they're fucking spitting out flies because two flies aren't enough. No, we have to have a room full of flies. Duh. Oh! When that one exploded, it... Oh! Stop hiding! Stop it! Stop running from me! Ah! Okay. I got another bomb. Oh, there's a chest in here. Let's open it. Whoa, we get all kinds of stuff. Where's that blue heart? Oh, I hit the fire. That was an accident. Nothing in that fire. Nothing in here. Let's go in the item room. We get Mr. Boom. I don't know what Mr. Boom does. I think he is a giant bomb. Let's go fight the boss. It's Monstro! Me and Monstro are buddies. I have killed him more times than he has killed me. Monstro, you're so stupid. You throw up, but it can't hit me because you don't throw up far enough. And then you jump. Except that time it did, and then you try to land on me. But you're too slow. And then you try to come towards me, but you're really slow and dumb. Blech. 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 He's dead. And I get dog food. Alright, so on to the next level. A chest! What's in it? I don't know. I was in it. I don't know. This one has flies and is spitting flies and has double flies. Stop spitting flies! Die, bastards! Oh, we get a pill. Let's see what it is. It is... I am error? Who is this? What the fuck is happening? Do I pick this? Do I get all of these chests? All of this loot? Oh, I fucking do. I get fucking all of these chests. Fuck yes. Oh my god. This is the happiest day of my life. Do I get this too? I do. No, I'd rather have Mr. Boom. I get this pill too. I'm gonna go back through here and see what it does. What did it do? Hey, a flower! Oh, ball in my face! Oh, you're stupid! Did this restart the level for me? Apparently, yes, it did. That's really, really weird. But I got all of those chests! That was so cool! Ah! Stop shooting at me! Open your face! Open your skull face! Open it! Open it! Open it! Open it! Open it! Open your face! Open your face. Fucking open the face. Open it. Fuck you! Fuck you! Ugh. Open your face! Open it! Oh, don't shoot at me. Open your face. Do it. Do it. Do it. Ooh! Open your face! Ha 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 ha. What the fuck is wrong with you? I feel like I should be able to shove these assholes right down that cliff. We've got enough bombs to get another bomb. And I think if I blow it this way, I can cross. Yes. Okay. Oh, God. Ugh! Fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you, too! Fuck you. Fuck you, fly. And we can't fucking get any of that. Oh, wait, maybe we can. Let's see what happens. No, that didn't help at all. Oh! These ones shoot things. Get a coin. Oh, there's fucking three of them. No fucking way. Stop it! Oh, I only have half a heart. Okay, I need to be careful. Ooh! Did I hit it? Did I hit it? Open your face! Open your face hole! Open your face! Ah! Fucking die already! Oh my god, fucking die! Fucking die! Ha 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 ha. Do it, do it, do it. Yeah! Yeah, bitches, yeah! Let's go in this item room. We got Sister Maggie. Oh, get to poop. Gotta get to poop. Got it. Been recording for a really long time. Must be doing good. Oh! Are you fucking serious right now? I think that this is the thousandth, millionth time that I've been killed by a fly. I was gonna play a third time, but I'm so angry that I got killed by a fly that I'm not going to. So, fuck this shit. I'm done.